Hello folks, in this video I want to show you how you can add random eye movement and blinking to a MetaHuman character. I have already added the MetaHuman character Ada to my project and assigned an idle animation from Mixima to it. If you want to know how to do it yourself and probably the fastest way possible, you can check my previous video on this topic. The link is in the video description below. To add eye movement and blinking, we need to extend the face post-process animation blueprint of MetaHuman characters. You can find it by searching for post inside the root folder content. Inside it, we open the animation graph. We can achieve our goal with the help of a control rig, which we can add to the graph directly after this NAC procedural control rig. As control rig class, we choose face control board control rig. Let us zoom in a bit to better see the eyes of the character. As a first step, we are going to add the blinking functionality. In the input section of our new control rig node, we enable control left eye blink and control right eye blink. This reveals the corresponding pins to the node. If you compile, the eyes are open. But if we change both eye blink values to 1 and compile, the eyes get closed. To open and close the eyes programmatically, we need a variable. A Boolean variable is sufficient for that. Let us add a variable eyes closed of type Boolean. Add its getter to the graph and connect it to the eye blink control of each eye. It is automatically converted to the float and gets 1 if true and 0 if false, which makes the character open and close her eyes. Now we only need to switch the value of this variable between true and false periodically. For that, we switch to the event graph and add the initialization node event blueprint begin play. As we want to make eyes open and close alternately, we add the setters of our Boolean variable are eyes closed for both true and false. Now we only need to add delays. After the character has closed her eyes, she should wait from 100 to 250 milliseconds. Then open her eyes and wait from 2 to 4 seconds. And then the process should be repeated from the beginning in an infinite loop. We compile and start the game. The character is blinking randomly as expected. Now we want the character also to rotate her eyes randomly. We switch to the animation graph and select our face control rig again. In the input section, we enable control left eye and control right eye. The corresponding pins appear on the control rig node. Let us check if it works. We set the rotation around the x-axis of both eyes to 0.5 and compile. This makes the character look to her left. Again, to move the eyes programmatically, we need a variable for these rotations. We create a variable current eye rotation of type vector. and put its getter into the graph. As we only need its x and y components, we have to break it. We also split the eye control pins on the control rig to access x and y separately. We connect x and y of our variable to these pins correctly. Now the eye movement is controlled by this variable. X controls the horizontal rotation and Y is for the vertical rotation. So, to achieve random eye movement, we only need to assign random values to this variable periodically. We switch back to the event graph and insert the sequence node to separate the eye movement process from the blinking process. After that, we add a setup for the variable current eye rotation and split its pin. We want the horizontal eye rotation to be a random value in the range of plus or minus 0.5. The vertical eye rotation should be in the range of plus or minus 0.25. And we want the character to wait in the range of 2 to 6 seconds between eye movements. We make this process an infinite loop. If we compile and start the game, the eyes are moving as expected. But the movement is not smooth. We have to make the eye not just change their rotation immediately, but rather rotate each frame smoothly towards the target rotation. For that, we need an extra variable target eye rotation of type vector. We replace the set of current eye rotation with a set of target eye rotation. Now we need to interpolate between current rotation and target rotation each frame. The node we interp to constant is a good choice for that. So we interpolate current eye rotation to the target eye rotation. We need the delta time which we can get from the animation tick event, event blueprint update animation. For more randomness, we set speed to random value between 4 and 8. The result of this interpolation should be set to the current eye rotation. We compile and start the game. The eyes are now moving smoothly. And that's all I have for you today. Thank you for watching and goodbye.